Do you know anything about Lennox furnace troubleshooting?
I know quite a bit. Why, you want to pay me like last time, by sicking your pitbull on me for fun?
Man, I'm sorry, you know I was drunk. Can you help me or not?
Well, what are friends for?
Great. I really want to get my Lennox furnace troubleshooted and fixed as soon as possible.
First off, I think you should check the thermostat, since it may have been turned off by accident, or may require new batteries.
Could be. Great idea.
If so, then ensure it's set to heat, and that you set it at a higher temperature than the one in your room. Next, be sure you check and see if the vents aren't blocked by furniture.
What happens if they are?
Well, in this case, with 60% of them being blocked or closed, your furnace may shut down due to overheating. That is why you should make sure they are cleaned properly.
Got it.
You should clean them once every 3 or 4 months, because they can easily gather dust and other types of debris, and thus get clogged. If your model has disposable filters, make sure you remove them.
Wow, you know a lot more about Lennox furnace troubleshooting than I thought.
Now it's time to verify the gas burners, and if they're dirty, you have to remove them and clean them carefully. After that, you need to reattach them securely.
Sounds like a lot of work.
Lastly, verify the pilot light is actually on, and if it's out, try relighting it. If it won't relight even after cleaning it up, then you may have a problem with your gas flow.
Great advice you've given me here. I owe you one, my friend.
Don't worry about it. You'll find a way to repay me. I am sure I will need a favor soon.